this Independence Day, let's come together and celebrate each other.